Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am in Havana, Cuba. Just to rewind, a couple months ago, before Christmas, I was asked to audition for a film called Charity, which is directed by Carlo Liconti. So I sent in an audition tape for the role of a reporter, and while on a trip to Ireland, I found out that I got the part. So here I am. I have today off, so I'm going to explore Havana if you want to come join me, and then tomorrow we're on set. So if you're interested, keep on watching.
I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, I'm just going to try and walk to old Havana. I'm just back in my hotel. I had the best day. I just happened to meet this little tuk-tuk driver. His name's Julio, and he literally drove me everywhere, like for 5 hours, brought me all over Havana, New Havana, Old Havana, showed me all the famous spots, kind of gave me some history. So I'm just back in my hotel, and they slipped my sides and my schedule, my call sheet for tomorrow. I think we're actually gonna be filming at a television station here, that we can have our own news reporting station. We are on day 2 of Havana. Look at all the old cars. I'm just gonna get ready now, wash my hair, and then we're getting picked up down here at 1:30. Our ride is here.
Are we Charity?
We literally did 2 takes and that was it. The director, Carlo, was so nice. It's just like super efficient. The studio was amazing. Cast and crew, everyone was awesome. And now I have the rest of the night. There's a little party going on down there, so I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my night. I have to be up at 4:30 in the morning to head back to Toronto.